बिरेस्तारा मुखेलमंत्री मनोहर पर्रिकरांच्या हस्तुकीं ऑनलायन कागाळ नोंद करपाक ऑनलायन पोर्टलाचें लोकार्पण जालें. 30 दिसां भितर जर ह्या कागाळींचेर लक्ष घालें ना तर ग्रिवियन्स डायरेक्टरांक अलर्ट करप जातले. फुडल्या 15 दिसांनी हायर ऑथॉरिटींक हातूंत लक्ष घालपाक लायतले म्हूण मुखेलमंत्री मनोहर पर्रिकर उलयला. आरडेक्स गोवा खातीर पणजेच्यान संजय मुनोली.
PGRS हातूंतल्यान आतां म्हाका दिसता डायरेक्ट ऑनलायन तक्रार आपली नोंद करपाक सुविधा केल्ली आसा. तक्रार तुमकां जर तूं डिस्क्रायब करपाक येता जाल्यार डिस्क्रायब करपाची, नाल्यार यू कॅन फोटो द कंप्लेन पेपर्स एन्ड लोड डॅम ऑन द कंप्लेन. जनरली when you put up the department it will go to the concerned department automatically. In case the department is not known, the complaint will be directed to director public grievance who will forward it, analyze and forward it to the right department. The system has a 15 days alert. It's expected to respond to the grievance in 30 days. There is an automatic built-in alert to the department after 15 days the complaint. There's a unique number generated which will come on your mobile, like you get one-time password. Same way the number will come to you, so that if you want to find the details of your complaint, you can register finder details. There is a provision from which you can know about your complaint, what has happened. 30 days if it's not grievance is not met, the director public grievance will be alerted that so many departments, so many complaints have not been addressed in 30 days, so that he will follow it. After 15 more days, that means 45 days, the grievance is upgraded to the higher officer, the secretary. Now this is on a initial trial basis. Once it starts functioning, we'll find out if there are glitches, problems. This can be linked with a interactive mode also after we stabilize it. And we expect grievances to be registered online slowly in next 2-3 months, almost to the extent of 40-50%. Now if grievances received by the public grievance department, then they will load it from their side. Not that written complaint will not be registered, but that will be loaded from the public grievance department. If a complaint is given to the department directly, then it is normal procedure which they will handle it.